So this is Moose Packer Trail. There's my tracks. I'm just on my way back. Just show you where I kind of went here. You kind of follow along the ridge, just below the ridge, actually quite a ways below the ridge, along that way, and all the way around, kind of in a big U shape. Eventually you get over to that bump right there. And that's about where I stopped. And then you go around, continue off to the west, and you can see Moose Mountain summit just, I don't know if this is gonna pick it up here at all, because it's pretty gray today. But the Moose Mountain summit's just over the ridge there. Doesn't look like it's picking it up on my viewfinder, but maybe we'll see it in the video. Oh, there it is. There's the summit. Right there. I was off by a bit. So, you summit down the ridge there, over to bump there, and then you come down the ridge, along the ridge line, in this U shape. That's as far as I got today. It's starting to get cold, and I ran out of time, and it's really getting windy. And then the Moose Packer Trail, you can see, just comes down here. I'm probably about halfway down. You can see my tracks from the way up. And I'm gonna keep going.